Head coach Matt Wells is out 2 days after the Red Raiders couldn't hold a halftime lead at home against Kansas State. Wells' inability to win Big 12 games at Texas Tech plagued him, just like his predecessor Cliff Kingsbury, who was also fired. In Wells' 3 years as head coach, he was 7-16 in conference games. According to athletic director Kirby Hocutt, offensive coordinator Sonny Cumbie is going to serve as interim head coach for the remainder of the year. Katie Johnston for CBSN DFW.